us draw first. Suppose this is triangle ABC and this is triangle PQR. Okay. So first case one. That is side rule. What is that? Then we can say triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR. Okay. Next, our case is two. That is case two. Side rule. How it is? If AB is equal to PQ and suppose this angle and this angle are same, that is angle ABC is equal to angle PQR and BC is equal to QR, then we can say that triangle ABC is congruent to triangle. Okay, our next topic is, that is case 3, we said this is case 3, that is angle side angle. If, suppose this angle and this angle are same, that is angle BAC is equal to angle QPR, and this side and this side are same. AC is equal to PR, and suppose this angle and this angle are same, that is angle ABC is equal to angle PQR, then similarly, that is, then we can say that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Now we will discuss more about it. That is, we will not take for congruency, that is angle. It's not for congruency. Why? For any kind of drawing, suppose sides are parallel, then obviously this angle and this angle are same. Suppose this is A, B, this is C, B, and this is O. As AB is parallel to CD and AD and BC are two transversal, then from triangle AOB and triangle COD. See, angle ABO is equal to angle DCO. What they are called? They are called interior alternative angle. Interior alternative angle. And angle AOB is equal to angle COD. They are called vertically opposite angle. That is this angle and this angle. Also, we can say that this angle and this angle are also same. That is, angle OAB is equal to angle OBC. This is also interior alternative angle. Now, in this case, you see, this angle and this angle, each and every angles are same. That means they are similar to each other. They are not congruent. That is, triangle AOB is similar to triangle COD. Don't forget that AOB triangle and triangle COD, these two are hugely differentiated. Okay, so when we prove two triangles are congruent, that is three only cases are there. That three cases are number one, side, number two, side, angle, number three, angle, side, angle. Is it clear?